Did you know that a molecule in your uterus could be the key to getting pregnant? Infertility is a problem faced by millions of women globally. Although technology has advanced significantly, and in vitro fertilization, or IVF, has become a common treatment, there are still major obstacles that hinder the success of these procedures. Recently, Australian researchers made a major discovery that could transform the way we understand and treat infertility. This discovery targets a molecule, MIR1243P, which could be the key to improving the process of embryo implantation and therefore increasing success rates in fertilization treatments. Fertility is a complex process involving several key steps. In vitro fertilization, or IVF, is a procedure in which eggs are fertilized inside the body in a laboratory, and the resulting embryos are then reintroduced into a woman's uterus. The aim is to help women with fertility problems get pregnant. Although this method has become a viable solution for many couples, there are times when, even with healthy embryos, implantation does not take place. This can be a source of great frustration and pain for women who have tried unsuccessfully to become mothers. One of the biggest obstacles to successful IVF is embryo implantation. Even when embryos are healthy, the process of attachment to the uterine lining is not always guaranteed. This is the crucial moment when the uterus must become receptive to accept the embryo. Recently, researchers have discovered a molecule called MIR1243P, which is found in high concentrations in the uterine lining of women with unexplained infertility. MIR1243P interferes with the normal implantation process, disrupting the function of cells in the uterus and preventing the embryo from attaching. This is a revolutionary breakthrough because until now, most treatments have focused on fertilizing the egg and not on providing a friendly uterine environment for pregnancy to develop. MIR1243P is a type of molecule called a microRNA which regulates cell activity. Researchers have shown that this molecule, present in high concentrations, can create an inhospitable uterine environment. This means that even with healthy embryos, they cannot effectively attach to the uterine lining and implantation does not take place. In recent research, the team at the University of Melbourne created a mouse model in which MIR1243P was artificially introduced. Under these conditions, embryos were unable to attach to the uterine lining, demonstrating the negative impact of this molecule on the implantation process. For women who have tried repeatedly to get pregnant and failed, this breakthrough brings a ray of hope. Each failed attempt can deepen frustration and pain, but now science may offer a possible solution. By identifying and targeting MIR1243P, researchers hope to develop treatments to help restore a receptive uterus. This treatment could thus significantly increase the chances of embryo implantation and therefore IVF success. Fertility is a complicated and often painful journey, but science is taking important steps to better understand it. The discovery of the role of MIR124, the 3P, in the process of embryo implantation is an important milestone that could radically change infertility treatments. While there's still much to learn, this research offers women real hope and perhaps a more promising future in fertility and healthy pregnancies. If you'd like to learn more about how science can help treat infertility and better understand the fertilization process, subscribe to our channel for more information and helpful tips. Every step forward in science is a greater chance for you to become a mom.